Minnetonka Squadron today is hosting HopeKids on Lake Minnetonka.
We're going to on a boat to go to an island.
Kids that are terminally ill or seriously ill and their families.
And basically for them, it's a day away from doctors and nurses and hospitals, and it's a day to be able to come out and enjoy the lake.
A fun time.
Come on down.
The only thing better than owning a boat is knowing somebody else who owns a boat. So hopefully for them, that's what they get out of it today.
How are you doing today? All right, you got your sunblock on? It's gonna be a hot one. It's a great day in Minnetonka.
We're taking 25 boatloads of kids and their families to the island. A lot of these people have never been on a boat or on this lake. So for us to be able to share our playground with these kids, I think it's pretty cool.
And we've got fishing, swimming. It's just a great day on the lake.
Somebody's biting.
I hear it.
Somebody's biting.
He's got one.
Can he come up?
There he is.
Nice job.
Hey, Sunny. Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay, bye, fishy.
Bye-bye.
She's had a couple open heart surgeries and is getting ready for a third one. It's really kind of them to give us these memories.
Fun stuff.
Our whole goal for HopeKids is to give families something to look forward to.
Yeah, we'll never forget this day.
Never.
Go!
Anytime you can help kids, especially those that are facing bigger challenges than most of us, pretty rewarding.
Go, 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 go!
Our life is like a storybook, and it's made up of good experiences or bad experiences, so we like to provide the good experiences.
We hope that this will help allowing you to continue to have hope.